Alright. You can likewise search for us selling products on your Facebook account. Let me show you how you go about that. Okay, you can see this is a sponsored advert. Okay, what does this one do? Just spray away unwanted air in seconds. Okay, this one is air remover. You can see, shut down. You can see, this is totally air remover. Let me replay this video. See, just spray.
My hands are pretty smooth right now.
You can see, spray and wipe.
That's what happens.
Just spray and wipe. You can see. Wow, this is damn effective. Spray and wipe. Wow. Don't need all this shaving stick and cool that will just cause all these rashes and everything. Wow, this is perfect. This is superb. Trust me, it's perfect. It's superb. Wow. Look at what I just got. So, if I were you, what will I be doing? The first thing, I'll make sure I turn on notification. I'm not going to copy the link. Turn on notification so that if anyone comment on the adverts, I'll be notified here that so person commented on this advert. Next thing, I'll save the video. You can see the video. Just make sure save the video. You can use it, save it with your phone or anything. Then you can go to this landing page. If this product caught your attention and you feel like, okay, you want to sell this product, if it caught your attention, go to the landing page. I don't advise you copy everything you see on this landing page verbatim. No, be creative. Use this landing page as form of inspiration to create yours. Be creative. Don't copy everything word for word. Let their landing page inspire you to create your own. Okay, let their landing page inspire you to do what you create your own. That one, you can see. Let's go. What next do we have? Like so many of them. And one more thing is you should also like this page. Let me just open a new tab. Click on the page so that I'll be able to like it. Then if they have any updates, I'll be seeing the update as well. Yeah. Wow. Here's their page. Just like. Then I can follow as well. See, I'm already following. As soon as I liked, I'm already following. So always do this so that whenever they have new updates, you'll be seeing it. Then if there's something you love about the product, click on that a notification displays. Click on it. Turn on notification. The notification has been turned on. That was why I'm seeing off here. If it has not been turned on, then I will see turn on notification here for this post. Okay, that's number one. The second, let's say you already know the name of the product you want to search for. Let's see, Nice side. You can also come to Facebook to highlight people's video. Yeah, you can come to Facebook. Nice side. Let me just click on video so I will see variety of videos of Nice. Oh, they don't have videos for Nice side. Let me say TML Foundation. Let's see what we got. There's no video for it as well. I don't know, but all these things, there are videos for it before that. I don't know, maybe Facebook took them down, best known to them. Then we can likewise use Facebook as form of selling products. Just go through your timeline. After seeing anything on your timeline, like any sponsored advert, if the product caught your attention, always use your product as their landing page as inspiration to create yours. So always go through your timeline. Like sometimes I just go through my timeline to get product inspiration. You can see. So many of it like that. So just go. There are so many of them. Like always see sponsored adverts. See this one, let me play the video of this one. Let's see what this one does. Wow, this bathroom is unbelievable. Sleep well. Next round, I want to turn on notification. Like this video. Turn on notification. Open the page on the new tab and I like. See? So it's a Shopify store. So here is the page, a new tab. Then you like. Alright, this is your page. I'll just like. As soon as I like, I start following them. That is that. So that's what you can do. So let's say you want to like, you want to get people's video on Facebook. Let me say the vacuum cleaner. There should be video for this. I don't know why Facebook, what is wrong with Facebook today. It should be video for vacuum cleaner or anything of such. See vacuum cleaner, let me see videos. I don't know what is wrong with Facebook. Why are they not showing videos? Okay, yeah, let me see, let me just click on see all. See, ah, top best known to them, but me, I don't know. Let's say you want to download this video from Facebook. Okay, let's say this is the video I want to download from Facebook. Let me just say this is the video I want to download from Facebook. Now let me just get a product video. It's really more likely and effective if I should get a product video. Alright, look at this again. Wow, this video is so good. Let's see, for example, I want to download this video. This is my own method of downloading this video from Facebook. Let me pause this first. I'll just right click. If it's your phone, just come up here, then turn on notification. Let me read this video. Okay, copy video URL. So at this time, copy video URL. Okay, it has been copied. I'll just go to en.savefrom.net. Here we go. Remember, I've copied the link. Just click on paste. If I can download the video here, you see download link here. See, good studio light secrets. Just click on download. As soon as I click on download, you start downloading. Then it means you can see after the video has been downloaded, it means I've downloaded the video. So every other thing that comes up, you don't need them, just take them off. Take this off as well. You're done. You have already gotten the video you want. That is it. You're done with it. That's how to download from Facebook. Thank you. Watch the next video.